This week on Country Music Junkies, I'm so pleased to be chatting with Peterborough native Jesse Slack. Jesse, thanks so much for chatting with us.
Hey, thanks for having me.
We're really pumped to be chatting with you because, well, A, you've got an amazing new single out there, but B, we haven't chatted before, so I kind of want to introduce our listeners to you. I'm sure many of them have probably heard your stuff before, but for those who haven't yet, can you kind of give us a little bit of a inside scoop of how your journey in music began?
Yeah, well, I grew up listening to my mom sing country songs. My mom was a singer, and she always wanted to pursue music, but never really did. And she, in hindsight, she should have. So she really pushed my brother and I to pursue our dreams in music. So we started a rock band and did that for a little while. And then Jake decided he didn't want to play music anymore. So I just went on with it. When we were younger, we were asked to, we won a competition and we opened for, like Jason Blaine and Sean Hogan, Jamie Warren.
Oh, cool.
When they were on their Christmas tour.
Yeah.
And then they were really pushing us to, do post-secondary in music. So that kind of led the path for me to go to, Fanshawe for Music Industry Arts.
Okay.
And then I met a guy who was my professor there, and he hooked me up with some people in Nashville, and that's kind of how it just kept going. I networked with more people, and
there you go. Yeah, everything has come together. That's awesome. Well, very cool kind of backstory. Talk to me a little bit about, again, for fans who maybe haven't heard your music before, how would you describe your sound and your style?
I like to say, like, my sound's modern. It's contemporary, competes with everything else on the radio. But I try not to sound like everybody else. I consider myself, I don't consider myself a great singer.
Okay.
To be honest, like, I don't think I'm a bad singer, but I know I don't sound like anybody else, so it's cool to me.
Yeah. So talk to me about the new single, I Wish I Never Met You. Pretty bold title. Talk to me about that.
I Wish I Never Met You, it was written by a guy who's doing pretty well. His name's Aaron Goodman.
Mm.
So
very
it was
cool.
Written by him. He produced my record in Nashville and actually co-wrote most of the songs on there with me. But yeah, so he was a writer on that song, and he pitched that song to me when I was talking about doing a new record. And it was one of the songs that really fueled the whole recording process for me for this EP, because it just connected with me.
Yeah.
I feel like everybody... or mostly everybody has kind of been in a relationship where it's like, you know, it just didn't work out, but, you know, it might have, you know, a few years later if we were more mature kind of thing, right? So I heard it and I said to Aaron, I'm like, I have to record this song. So then we got together and we did it.
There you go. That is super cool. Again, fans, check out Jesse's new single, I Wish I Never Met You. You can go to jessieslack.com to check that out. Now, Jesse, in terms of connecting with your fans and stuff like that, is your website the best place to go, or is a social media outlet the best place to go? What do you prefer?
I prefer, you know, like, I always like it when people reach out to me on Facebook. It's really easy for me to get back to them quick. But, yeah, the website's fine, or Twitter, Instagram. You know, we're on everything now.
There you
go. I always
go.
make jokes about that at shows.
All right.
So, yeah.
Well, that's perfect. It seems like you're pretty easy to get a hold of, so fans, be sure to reach out to Jesse Slack if you're interested in learning more about him, his music, and if he's coming to a city near you. Now, Jesse, you've got the single out right now. What is next for you?
We are planning, well, I'm getting married.
That's exciting.
The next big event on my calendar, and then we're playing a bunch of festivals this summer. We're releasing another single off the EP, which we are very excited about.
Awesome.
And yeah, you know, we'll release a video with that single, and
Perfect. Well, we look forward to hearing new music from you coming our way very soon. Again, fans, head to jesseslack.com to check him out, and be sure to check out I Wish I Never Met You, his new single. Jesse, thank you so much for chatting with us. Really appreciate it.
Yes, thank you so much for having me.